not just a professional guy, it was a restaurant like that. Guy, yeah, just got a cake shop, and then I got a master tour, they were not a cake shop. This is you, Mr. Barber, or Mr. Barber Brothers, and maybe in Hollywood.
Anthony Shelton, you're gonna have a lunch.
And Mr. Shelton.
Yeah, right there. Yeah, that way, it's here for the dollar.
Mr. Barber's here right now, he's on, he wants to design, or just push up, or touch up.
Good, and you got that. Okay, that's it, where you might be.
Okay, Jeff, I'm here with you. We want to see your milk. The children that are hanging around here. There's a flashlight in the window, you can go and play with that, so that's why you're here. We have an interview with a newspaper. You can look over all our evidence, you can cut over the window last time we were here, which is awesome. So if you can do something for us tonight, it'll be even better to help save your milk.
Put the K2 up there too, or the flash there, focus flash there.
Oh, that's because it was near the flashlight, Laura, maybe, because near the flashlight, there was one. I'm trying.
There we go, how's that?
We told the kids upstairs that we want them to help save the milk, and they want to help, we want to keep it clean, no more graffiti, and pick up all the garbage.
Get my camera, my batteries are dead again.
And I need to